Hello friends, today we will learn how to measure grain size and face fraction by ImageJ software. For that, first we have to open ImageJ software and open your image. First, we have to do scaling. For that, click on straight line, measure your scale bar, and again click analysis and set scale. Here it is known distance is 2 micrometer. You can write here unit. Then we have to draw one straight line and measure the length. For that, click analysis and measure. The length is 23 micrometer. So here we have to check how many grains are intersecting on this line. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. 6 grains are intersecting on this line. So by dividing it by 23, or we can divide 23 by 6, then it will give grain size. Another method of grain size measurement is area count method. For that, you have to count the area of each and every grain. Here you have to select this freehand selection and draw a line on periphery of each grain. Then click analysis and measure. It shows the area of selection. Like that, you have to measure all the grain. Analysis, measure. Like that, you can measure all the grain and it will show the area of each and every grain. Then you consider it as a circle. So as we know, the pi d square by 4 is the area of circle. Then then you can equate it with 20 here area to grain size. Now face fraction. For measuring the face fraction, we can make a duplicate image. So click on this rectangle. Make a duplicate. Click image, adjust and threshold. You can change it. Here you can change this. So as you seen here, there are 3 phase. You can increase this. This red color will cover all the black area. So like this, it is showing the area of black phase. So it is around 5%. Again, you can increase this. Then it will cover all gray area. So you can say it is 45%, and remaining area is white. So based on this, we can say 5% is black face, 40% is gray face, and remaining 55% is white face. Thank you. If you like this video, please like and subscribe our video. And if you have any doubt, please write on comment section.
यदि आपको हमारा ये वीडियो, हमारी ये एनालिसिस अच्छी लगी तो प्लीज़ हमारे वीडियो को लाइक कीजिए और अपने दोस्तों में, अपने ग्रुप में इसको शेयर कीजिए और हमारे चैनल को प्लीज़ 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 सब्सक्राइब कीजिए। और हाँ, यदि आप चाहते हैं कि जैसे ही हम वीडियो अपलोड करें आपको तुरंत पता चल जाए, तो बगल में एक बेल आइकन बना हुआ है, एक घंटी बनी हुई है, आप उस पर क्लिक करें। उसको क्लिक करने के बाद जैसे ही हम वीडियो अपलोड करेंगे आप तक नोटिफिकेशन तुरंत पहुंच जाएगा। धन्यवाद।